sit here. Too much chance of grand. Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owner's coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Betty, you afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend over the shop. So there's basically no risk.
What's your friend's name?
That's a secret. These guys deal with me and nobody else. Job security.
Why cover your...
My family and I moved here 3 years ago. Biggest mistake we ever made. It's not funny.
Hey, you. You seem different. Can you help me out with a bit of coin? You're a good one. You know, there's a place near here, in some rocks behind a fountain. People have always left offerings there. That's where I started having those odd dreams. See you sometime.
I know the laws in Karnaca.
Laws change. The Duke's given a drink.
You say the boat's moored in the bay and they haven't seen any catches.
old lady I helped a few weeks back. One of those bastards in the Grand Guard was harassing her for some stupid tax she had to pay to live this close to the palace.
Someone there? this time.
Greetings. I serve with discretion. Let's see, I have some upgrade plans for your gear. A deal well made. We'll have a visit from the new Empress Delilah. Kanaka could be her summer residence.
I wish I could leave this city.
A pleasure to do business. Do find me again. I'm glad to see you well.
Are you coming tonight?
Wouldn't miss that.
Back among your own people, the palace born and those who curry their favor. Are you feeling more comfortable, Majesty? Are these the people you want running a quarter of your empire? No? It never seemed to bother you before. Maybe it looks different up close. Maybe here it's harder to ignore the way the people outside the palace get through the day. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.